Even though the apocalypse took all the people, there's still a Starbucks in the QZ.
Like, I had to actually rewind that part when she said that.
Capitalism still wins.